In part two of this series, I will show you how to duplicate files and folders to your USB flash drives using the Aleratec USB Duplication Suite. Power on your USB duplicator and insert your target USB flash drives. Launch Aleratec USB Duplication Suite and click on the Source tab. Click on the Add File or Add Folder button. Navigate to the files or folders you would like to copy to the target USB drives. Click on the file or folder you would like copied and click the Open button. You can select multiple files by holding the CTRL key on your keyboard while you click on your desired files. You can also copy a combination of both files and folders. Review your list of files or folders. If you wish to remove a file or folder from the list, click and highlight the item you would like removed and click the Remove button. Be careful, the Clear button will clear the entire list. Once you are satisfied with your list, click on the Destination tab. In the Drives field, make sure the drives inserted are listed. If all the drives are not listed, click the blue refresh icon or refer to the troubleshooting video of this video series. Put a check mark in the target drives you would like to receive the data or click the green Select All icon to select all of the drives in the Drives field. Click back on the Source tab and select Data Copy Only or Format Then Data Copy Only from the drop-down menu. If your drives are already formatted, use the Data Copy Only option. Click back on the Destination tab. Click the Start button and the duplication process should start. Once the process is complete, you will receive the message, "Done, job successful." You can repeat the same duplication job by simply removing the target drives and loading a new round of target drives. You do not need to select your files and folders all over again unless your list was cleared. Be sure to select a new round of drives in the Drives field and refresh if necessary before repeating. The rounds counter on the Destination tab basically serves as a multiplier. For example, you would like to copy 20 USB flash drives. You would first check 10 drives, enter 10 in the drives counter, and enter 2 in the rounds counter. Click the Start button, and the process will begin. Once the first round of your selected process is complete, the status will be shown in the Output field. In this example, it will show Copying Done, Round 1 of 2. You will then be prompted with "Please swap drives for the next round now." Do not click OK. Remove your first round of drives and swap them out with the next round of drives. When you have swapped your drives and they have been recognized, click OK. The process will continue on the next round of drives. When all rounds have completed, you will see the status as "Job successful." You have now copied 20 drives.